for the dough. Tell her one, but she want for the dough. Tell her, nine, five for the dough.
Yeah, what's really going on?
Yo, you the bomb, baby got the dynamite. Finger lick, you should be working up my appetite. Your body chocolate, and I just wanna take a bite. Giddy traffic, how we go slow every night. You amazing, obvious fact. I never met nobody who can make it work like that. Lay down on flat, make the thing go back. Way you stretching, got me thinking you wouldn't act.
Hey guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Ethia. You can also call me Eunice. So today I'm rocking this glamorous look, and I decided to share with you how I achieved this look. And anyways, I have been breaking out like crazy, but it wasn't going to stop me from sharing. So if you're interested in seeing how I achieved this look, just keep on watching and don't forget to thumbs up to this video and subscribe to my channel. And I hope to see you in my next video if you don't see me again. Hey guys, so I already applied my foundation and I did my brows because my brows takes the longest. So I'm going to go in with my eyeshadow. Don't look at my nails guys, because I applied my foundation and I have some of the foundation inside my nails, and I'm going to wash it out as soon as I'm done with the makeup. So yeah, so I'm going to use this one as my transitioning color, and this is from Asoft palette. It's a drugstore product. I like to use this one a lot. I haven't gotten a new product yet, so I'm going to apply my eye studio on the outer corner of my eyes, and this is in the color black. Thank you.
everybody go. Yeah, yo, yeah. No be you, I the tech, no. But now you are one and no.